Digital thermometers use electronic heat sensors to record the body temperature, and they give a reading in around a minute. The digital ear thermometers called tympanic thermometers use infrared ray, and these are quicker. The same infrared ray can be used to measure the temporal artery thermometers, and these are the forehead thermometers. All of us are going through a current crisis with the COVID, and so you are used to getting your temporal artery temperature checked as you go into malls or anywhere else. And we do have the thermal cameras which can record for multiple people at the same time, for example, screening at the entrance of a building and so on. So these are the different thermometers, and some of us who are old enough may remember the old mercury thermometer. So obviously we don't use the mercury thermometer anymore. It was quite fascinating to see the mercury which is in the tip of it rise up, and it indicates the temperature. It does take some time to measure, and usually it was used as a oral or axillary thermometer. And we have, this is a kind of infrared thermometers for the forehead or ear, and you have a tip to add in case of the ear thermometer. These are the digital thermometers, and you can use the same orally or axillary area. You need to clean it appropriately after you